Those of the contract fish group on the unions, and you said, if only we're that powerful. Well, we both know, don't we? We are that powerful. Potentially, we are that powerful and more. We could not just lose the contract fish group. Potentially, the trade union movement is that powerful if we organise and we united around a set demand. We can do all sorts of things. We can move towards green society. So we have got that power. We have to start believing in ourselves. Because I think over the years, we've started to believe all the rubbish that they tell us. John Hester said, about, well, you know, I'm going to be careful about how we, you know, if we were in a different situation, we could tell them to bugger off and give them no compensation for the PFI contracts. We could just, you know, tell them to clear off. You're right, we could in a different situation, and we're not there now. We have to face reality as it is. But we shouldn't lose sight of having that desire, of having that ambition to tell them to bugger off, to tell them we're not going to compensate them. And rather than, I think we're under a lot of pressure, we take on their language, we take on their limitations, that, you know, they stymie us and we start to accept that we are in this power. We're not potentially usually powerful. So I would like, out of this event today, a couple of action points. My first action point is to propose that I've got a crystal ball, but I'm hoping and think we're going to get a Labour government and a coalition. But whether or not we do, I would like this conference today to decide that we're going to organise a massive lobby of Labour Party conference in October. To tell Labour, the founders of the National Health Service, that they're going to have to get some backbone. They have to get some backbone and some politics and start reflecting what the working class, the bulk of their vote want, which is a National Health Service, free at the point of need, funded from the public purse, accountable to the public. That's the first thing I'd like. Second thing I'd like is for this convention to be party to calling and get united on all the rest of it, a national demonstration in July. One of those big summer demonstrations where you've got mums and children and all the generations from all over the country marching in defence of our National Health Service. Well, I hope we do that under a Labour government, or as the Labour coalition government. But I think if this convention called that now and put that in place and got onto Unite and started, you know, the right people in the GMB talking to the right people in the other unions, we could do that. Because actually, so as much as I love, and I know loads of people, if only by face, in this audience today, right, because we've been around doing this stuff, there's an NHS movement. It may not be a United big movement under one name, but there is an NHS movement. But it's lovely being here and seeing people, so, you know, it's great. But we're talking to ourselves again, and we need to be on the streets. We need to be showing any government, but I hope Labour government, that 40, 50, 60, 70,000 of us, on a day in July, on Saturday in July, are not going to put up with what we've put up with in the past with the NHS. So I'm hoping those two action points will be taken up. Yeah.